Chef Faiz Khan, and we are here at Sun Studios, Mumbai. We are back with another mind-blowing recipe to beat the heat of this summer. We're gonna make today a very nice watermelon and cottage cheese canapé. And I have with me a great chef from overseas, Maxi Milan.
Hi, this is Sun Studio. Welcome here. We're going to do special canapé style entertaining. When you have a guest coming, we have to need always to have a good canapé. So here we're going to present something very special canapé.
We're going to begin with the dressing of the canapé. We'll take around 1 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil. Next, 1 heap tablespoon of mayonnaise goes in. Crush in a little black peppercorn. Pinch of salt goes in. Pinch of dried oregano goes in. We're gonna add in some chili flakes. 1 teaspoon of watermelon jam. You can use any mixed fruit jam as well. Whisk them together nicely so that it emulsifies and all ingredients get along. 1 teaspoon of finely chopped tomatoes. 1 teaspoon of finely chopped lice olives goes in. We're gonna sort of mix them together nicely so that it all combines. Next up, we come to watermelon. We're gonna take a very nice and fresh watermelon, cut it into half, and what we're gonna take is, we're gonna take a nice watermelon or any fruit scooper. What we're gonna do is, we're gonna very carefully scoop it inside our watermelon and nicely gonna scoop it out. So we get a nice watermelon bowl. You can see beautiful ball coming out of watermelon. Now we've come to the final plating of our canapé. We're gonna take a beautiful canapé plate, and what I have done is, I have taken whole wheat brown bread. I have kept it over very low flame on a non-stick pan to make it very crispy. So I'm gonna keep this 3 pieces right out here. Next, we will arrange shredded iceberg lettuce over this. Next, we're gonna put this dressing right over the top. Next, we're gonna put in this nice, beautiful watermelon balls on top. You can see how beautiful it is already looking. Next, we will be putting in nice cottage cheese crush from the top. We're gonna take it and we're gonna just press it down nicely. We can instead also use Greek cheese, any of Greek cheese. We can use feta cheese, but to make it really very healthy and packed full of protein, I'm using cottage cheese, which is also called paneer. Finally, we're gonna put a nice fresh leaf of mint on the top. So our recipe, watermelon and cottage cheese canapé, is ready to beat this summer's heat. What do you have to say, Maxi?
Look at this beautiful dish. It's so yummy and delicious and so summery, sexy looking. Well, now it's time to try, but we can't try without our special guest from Bollywood star, Miss Monica Rao. Please.
Hi.
Hi, Monica. How are you?
I'm great. Hi,
Rishi. Hi. Welcome. Please try.
You know, you both have given me the easiest job in the world, you know?
That's great job, so, to try and taste the
already best. It's looking so sexy and it's looking yummy and I'm waiting to eat, seriously. Yes. Should I serve myself?
Yeah, please, please.
Okay. Wow, it's looking superb, huh? All red and it's what? It's brown bread, right?
It is a whole wheat bread.
Superb, superb. I should try, right?
Please.
This is superb, superb. Seriously. I mean, I can eat it, right?
Yeah,
it's all yours.
Special recipe.
More fashionable food also you can share this recipe with.
And diet.
True.
Diet
is must.
Well, you'll see that later.
Thanks right. To you, Mona.
Alright, thank you, Mona. Thank you so much for having you.
Thank you. Chef, it was a good job. Well done job here. And you guys, welcome again to Sun Studio Bombay.
So it is Chef S. Khan and Maximilian signing off from Sun Studios, Mumbai. We will be back with another interesting, mind-blowing recipe next week. Till then, best of luck and enjoy. Keep watching CFK. Oh.
Make sure you're